There's one thing that I forgot to mention, to highlight. Alex actually has just completed his honors project working on these data. Okay, so this is what you can actually study in an honors project. And Michelle is an undergraduate student. So if you want to become actively involved in research, in marine research, feel free to contact me. You know, tell me what you're interested in and I might provide you with some data. Okay, and you might actually become an oceanography rock star.